Gotta make this video. I have to make this video. And it's about the COVID epidemic. And it's about what a CNN medical analyst said after they saw a video of Fauci arguing with Jim Jordan about when are we going to get back to normal. Because Jim Jordan wants to get back to normal, and he thinks that this is, you know, all these measures are oppressing his liberties, and he's asking Dr. Fauci, when are we going to get our liberties back? And Fauci and Jim Jordan go back and forth, but anyways, the video ends, and this medical analyst on CNN says, look, we don't know when we're going to reach herd immunity. We don't know the percentage. Are you serious? Every medical expert says, most of them say 80 to 85%, 75%. They give a number. You have to have a number. Okay, if it's near 100%, then you say around 100%. But you can't say you don't know. Because it's either everybody, or near everybody, or 75%, 60%, 50%. So you say between 60 to 100%, 70 to 80%, you have to have a number. You just gave Fox News ammunition. Fox News is like, oh, these experts say that they can't agree on what herd immunity is. I can see Tucker Carlson already taking that soundbite and putting on Fox News. They don't even know when we're going to reach herd immunity. So do the vaccines really work? Stop. How can CNN put this on? Now, maybe I'm overreacting, but I don't think I'm overreacting. I don't think I'm overreacting. Because herd immunity can be achieved through how many people get infected or how many people get vaccinated. That's my understanding. There's a number. So if we had 75% of people get infected, you reach herd immunity. That's the theory. I mean, there's some illustration of what herd immunity is. This lady's like, oh, I don't know. We don't know when we're going to reach herd immunity. Well, we don't really know because of it doesn't matter. You can add variants in. It's either 100 or less than 100. Between certain number, at least, you got to be at least at this percentage. Maybe it's at least 95% to 99.9999%, I'm sorry, or something. You can't go on CNN. I won't accept, I don't know. I'm sorry, I won't accept, I don't know. Now, if you look at the exchange, if you watch the exchange between Fauci and Jim Jordan, Fauci was trying to say one of the conditions where that we have to look at before loosening up the guidelines is the infection rate. It has to drop. But Jim Jordan just keeps going, I want to know when are we going to... Okay, certain conditions have to happen. Infection rate has to go down. Deaths got to go down. These things have to go down. How many people are vaccinated? So Fauci's trying to articulate this, and Jim Jordan is interrupting, but anyways, that what that medical expert says goes right, that plays right into Jim Jordan's hands. He's listening to that, and he's like, oh, see, they don't even know when we're gonna go back to normal. If we're vaccinated, why can't we just go back to normal? Well, there's a reason why we can't just go back to normal, because number one, the virus can still, you may not get infected, but the virus DNA can still, you can come in contact with the virus DNA, and it's going to learn how to break that vaccine. If you're vaccinated, you keep getting in contact with the COVID-19 virus at abnormal levels for years and years and years, you're going to get infected. Not even years and years and years, just, you know, for a long period of time. I mean, for a short period of time, if you get in contact with it, you know, the chances of you getting infected increase. You know, continue to increase. And also, even if, let's say that the COVID-19 virus gets in contact with lots of vaccinated people, right? The more it gets in contact, the more that virus learns how to, you know, disguise itself and beat the vaccine. That's what Sanjay Gupta, I think, was trying to explain. So, please, CNN, watch who you put on. By the way, the video was called Fauci Fires Back at Jim Jordan During Heated Exchange About Pandemic. If you write those exact words, Fauci Fires Back at Jim Jordan during heated exchange about pandemic. You can watch the video yourself.